Taking the bike.
Hola, mi gente. I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. Bolivia can once again be ours.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out.
Bolivianos. Is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire? Must we lie awake as well?
Atari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pac. This party's just getting started. Nomad out. Heinz and a small group of tankers.
Got some questions for you, asshole.
Chill the fuck out, Wade. I'm talking, all right?
There's a cartel network station out there ready to get shut down.
Second target, right there.
Looks like a fueling schedule for an aerial supply run. Cartel's got a cargo plane about to head out from a strip near here.
How about we take the plane ourselves? Fly it to a friendly strip and give it to the rebels. Good for them, good for us, bad for the cartel.
Drone is up. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
That tango's down.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Fuck, man.
That's one less bad guy.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro. What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up. Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open. So where do we get the code? According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Target number two, there.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Nice in my boots.
Thank you.
spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
That's five Tangos.
Esta mierda era para nosotros. Maten ahorita mismo ese recabrón.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Frag out. Heads up. Oh, God, I'm bleeding!
Yo, placing a mine over here.
Tango down.
Fucking hell. Frag out.
Deploying drone. Son of a bitch!
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another Tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Andam compa por acá.
That makes five.
Chingao. Acá hay algo.
¿Qué pedo? ¿Qué fue eso?
Algo está pasando.
Parece que va a llover.
Target down. I got this. I'll pilot.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Tango down.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I've been wanting one of these.
Tango down. Second target, right there. Target eliminated.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. This gives the 20 of a Santa Blanca medal they're awarding to some ass kisser.
Drone is airborne. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Tango down.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Kill confirmed. Sígame, tranquilo. Amigo, there's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth where your ashes fall.
Por favor, mire. No soy malo. Spare me.
Think that sent the right message?
I bet he fucking pissed himself. His own people are gonna be laughing at him over this. Imagine what the rebels are gonna do.
Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Camp Oana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab will turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open. Target is down.
Wait. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
I'm driving. Frag out. Hola, putas. Hostiles out.